What's it like to be representing the Granite State at the White House, having dinner with President Obama after 7 years in Iraq?
It's a tremendous honor. I mean, to represent the Marine Corps and armed services members from the state of New Hampshire and everyone from the state of New Hampshire is a tremendous honor, and it's something I'm very proud of.
If and when you have the opportunity to speak to the president, what will you tell him about the mission in Iraq after it's closed up after all these years?
Well, I'm going to say that I know that he's going to the state of New Hampshire tomorrow, and I saw the union leader and that we're expecting 6 to 8 inches of snow, so I'll probably just tell him to pack his hat and gloves.
Specific to your time in Iraq, though, 7 years, from what the information that I have, you were awarded 10 service medals. Congratulations on obviously some great work there, but you've had some time to think about what it was like over there. If the president does ask you about what it was like over there and the mission and what we accomplished, what will you tell him?
I would tell the president that, you know, we had a difficult mission in Iraq, and I was fortunate enough to see what the Marine Corps was doing and what my unit in particular was our mission underway. But what I would say is that we did a good job, and it's certainly a life-changing experience.
Now that you're back home, one thing that a lot of people are asking, the war in Iraq is over, but for a lot of troops who spent a lot of time over there, assimilating back into society is proving difficult. Are you convinced enough is being done back here at home to help these troops come back home?
Well, my focus tonight is on the sacrifice and the commitment we made to going to war in Iraq, and that to me it's a tremendous honor to be able to represent New Hampshire and a representative of the Marine Corps, and it's something that I'm extremely proud of.
All right, and I understand we're going to catch up with you a little bit later as well, right?
Yes, absolutely.
All right, well, thanks very much for your time, and job well done, and thanks for joining us.